Coming up next on Accessible Jollywood, poodles eating their own fur. An American epidemic brought to you by Subway. And tomorrow we bring you an exclusive first look at the new movie from Academy Award-winning filmmakers Nick and Derek Antos, Dead Naked. But first, as we promised, an extended preview of what many are calling the thriller of the year and possibly the last one before the world ends in 2012. Carrier Pigeon, The Day After Today, sponsored by Jay Jewelers. For when you want your love to last at least a moment.
Every kiss begins with Jay.
Damn, we're sponsored by a lot of things. Anyway, here we go.
Hey man.
Hey, what's up?
I just get some papers. What are you still doing here?
I'm doing some research for school.
What kind of stuff?
Ancient verses. It's really, really boring.
Oh yeah?
Yeah.
Like what?
There's this ancient Mayan prophecy that on August 9th, 2010, the world will end if people don't recycle.
Sounds pretty serious.
Yeah, I know. I don't even know what I'm doing.
Hey, what are you doing?
I'm just throwing that out.
Come on, man. You should really recycle that stuff.
There's no recycling bin in.
You should wait.
No, it's fine.
Yeah, I guess it is. All right, man. I'll see you later. Good luck with your ancient curse.
Thanks.
The dumpster.
Walkerman. Okay, so you may or may not have heard of us. Wait. You shouldn't have heard of us. Anyways, I'm among a secret agency, the DWM. I'm aware that you know of the events that have been unfolding over the past couple of days. We have to keep moving. On August 9th, 2010, the planets will align for the first time in 600,000 years.
8, 9, 10.
We believe that this is the end of the world. The recycling incident is just the beginning.
I don't understand.
The DWM is determined to stop this. We need your help.
This isn't my war.
I fear it soon will be. Please join us.